Howdy, Forbes. Happy Friday. Yeah, it's good. Looks very confused. And that looks terrifying. Howdy, Sonny. Am I audible, by the way? Why, I might invade us, it's possible. I haven't considered it. I see. Okay. Howdy.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed. Shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. First of the day. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty gods peeled apart their stone skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Muto unleashed a miasma of death. The scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only Dawn will remain. Even now, there are only embers. A man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Okay. But wait, there's more.
Yes. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
See what I can do about the game on you. Hopefully that'll be good. If you can't tell by the name, this will be a slow build. As a first-person mod, it is... I do not advise using it. It's weird. Is the audio any better? Lost count. Although it's rare these days that I actually finish a character, so that's something, I guess. Tips on parrying. Know what weapon you're parrying. Know how long it takes to swing it. Know the moveset. And online, you have to compensate for lag. Something you can do to practice is grab a friend, a white phantom, and have them swing at you. You can parry friendly attacks, you just cannot riposte. So it's good practice. Back here. I don't consider myself a pro. I'm good at certain things, but I am by no means professional at this. Yeah, you can.
Oh, you. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Sure, why not?
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen. In thine exodus from the undead asylum, maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient
gods. Haven't had time,
thou ringest the bell of awakening. The faith.
So far, they're still in the background.
Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite.
Hey, Sonny, do you alright?
And this. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now. And thank you.
You. Did I only... How did I only act with the one in the back? That's weird. Except now they're both stuck. Brilliant. Hello, sir. Did I unlock the... I don't know if it, let me check. I usually do, but okay, I did. Welcome to the party, Drew.
Ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall return. To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
That music was Shadow of the Colossus. I have the Dark Souls music turned off. Ah. I've never attempted to speed run this game. Not once.
That I have requested that we retain our distance. But I also want you to know that it is not meant in ill will. Here, take
this. Oh no,
this.
I want to see that
token
one.
Of peace. No, go ahead. It's for you.
Thank you.
Oh my. You again. Oh.
I've played very little of Skyrim.
This? I have to.
Back when I tried to play it, I was having audio issues.
So what if I were to teach you some miracles?
As in,
that please you?
The audio would stream. Or the audio that was supposed to be in my left headphone streamed to the right, and vice versa.
Very
it was
well.
Strange.
Then first, a covenant with the gods.
I think it'll be fine now. I just haven't had any desire to play it.
Only their ultimate effectiveness will be determined
by your efforts.
I
don't break everything.
And
things just break around me. It's not my fault.
Come again.
That's enough dialogue. Controller isn't the, well, actually my controller is kind of an issue, but my PS3 in general is giving me grief again, so I'm most likely going to just buy a new one. I have no preference. I guess Nord. Let's see, what do I need for this build? Did I rest at the bonfire? I did not. That would be tragic. Do it again. Get out of my life. Why are you alive? It's bad news. You too. pot because I'm not too handy. Always pray for those clowns. Welcome to the Shindig Tank. But what do you mean again, how? Who told you? Why does that guy have more defense than the other? Wait, he might be wearing slightly different armor, I think he is. Or are these clowns? Good to hear. And welcome to the Hootenanny River.
Well,
do I want a club or do I want to read? No. You would more so use a club.
Thank you, Kat.
Thank you. that's just a regular. I see. Son of a bitch. Great. Only pulled the one, did I? Liking that jump attack. It is not a soul level one run. It is a SMO run. You weren't supposed to hit me. Neither were you. Oh, goddammit. What am I doing? I'll go back and grab him once I get to the parish. I'm not even gonna use these. I don't know why I'm grabbing them. Are you not up here yet? Where'd you... Oh, you didn't even aggro. Please stop stabbing me, sir. Deal with a quick one first. One. Two. Right. So this is going to be interesting. Does it? I thought it only said